Welcome to SurveySparrow, and let us discuss how to use an offline survey app. Data collection is done without the baffling paperwork. Sounds perfect, doesn't it? It is out of this requirement, and many more offline survey apps were born. They let you conduct your survey without the internet. This helps the offline surveys to be conducted practically at any time, anywhere. You must have heard all the nice things about them, but still, a doubt remains. What would that be? How do you use an offline survey app? Offline survey apps are best suited to get relevant and accurate feedback at the point of contact with your audience. How do you use them? Well, it is as easy as using an online survey. You just have to download the survey from your survey software and voila, it's ready. Once it's there on the device, collect the responses from your customers. Once the data collection is over, you can go online and upload the data on the storage. Offline survey apps help you go paperless without the worry of data loss. Assume you are collecting feedback in a remote place where getting an internet connection is close to impossible. Offline survey app lets you collect all the data and then sync it once you have an internet connection. The other use cases are when you are targeting the point of contact feedback, event surveys, market research, or even walk-in surveys. When you want to collect responses, when the experience is fresh, offline survey apps can come in handy. You don't have to ask customers to wait for the internet connection or make them start over because of the connectivity issues. Offline survey apps make your life comfortable. To know more about such innovations and popular methods used in the survey world, click here. We have got short and informative videos that are must-watch.